Good morning, lovelies. It's Sophie W. And this week is October break, which means we're going to be home.
Friday night beneath the stars. So I got home around 8 o'clock tonight, and it's now about 1 a.m. I got to see my family and my cats and my boyfriend, which is really nice because it's been like 2 months since I've been home, and I'm excited for this week, so see you guys in the morning.
Good morning, it's currently 5:55 a.m. and today I'm getting on a train with Eli to go see my best friend who I haven't seen in 2 months. Let's go. If you're still on the ground, it's like no matter what I do.
I feel like every time we go to Boston, we shop and then we slump.
Eli's never gonna see us again.
That's okay. He didn't want us to leave.
We'll just be here forever. But honestly, is this the move? Are these shoes the move? The
boots? I think so. I think they might be. They're cheaper than the
They're cheaper than Forever 21.
Yeah, so I think so.
We should go over to the like pajama section and see if they have like an oversized hoodie.
What, hoodie and boots?
Yeah.
Cute.
We all here yesterday.
Yes.
October break, and today I'm running some errands in the morning and then hanging out with Eli later. So right now I'm outside of the Halloween Spirit store in my hometown, and we're gonna go shopping for Halloween stuff. So at Vassar, we have Halloween put on by the school, which is really cool because there's something every day of the weekend of Halloween, and you don't have to go looking for anything. The school just puts it on, which is really great. So let's go. And see my old teachers, and then I am going apple picking, which is gonna be really fun.
Friday night beneath the stars, in the field behind your yard, you and I are painting pictures in the sky. Sometimes we don't say a thing, just listen to the crickets sing. Everything I need is right here by my side. And I know everything about you. I don't wanna live.
Good morning. It is day 5 of October break. Today I've already gone to the dollar store to get some snacks because we cheap here. And I went and got my Starbucks, which I've drinking already. And now I am currently outside of Eli's college. He doesn't know it yet, but I am here to surprise him when he gets out of class in about 15 minutes. And then, I don't know what else we're gonna do today. Maybe bake, maybe do some crafts. Who knows?
And I'm only me when I'm with you. Small town boy and girl,
today's a pretty chill day. We're gonna have dinner with some friends later, but other than that, I'm just kind of chilling at home.
And I don't try to hide my tears, my secrets or my deepest fears. Through it all, nobody gets me like you do. And you know everything about me. You say that you can't live.
So today is Friday, and we are going to Portland just to hang out and go to the mall and, like, you know, just gonna be kind of a chill day today.
We have the time, the other half I'm only trying to let you know that what I feel is true. I'm only me when I'm with you.
Officially my last full day here in Maine, and we're gonna go back to Wallingford's today and, like, get donuts and apple dumplings and just hang out, and then I'm going to Da Vinci's with my parents and Eli later, so that should be fun.
If you're still on the ground.